In a world on the brink, one man will put on his pants.